Here's the horror. Coming to get you, Saxton.
I think I gotta run to the bathroom.
You do that normally, Byron.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the bottomless pits, weighing in at 260 pounds.
Hey, Byron, are those worms coming out of your suit pocket?
Whoa, wait, no, tell me you're joking,
Cole, why didn't you think of that earlier?
He ran away, and now it's time for the Boogeyman!
He's coming to get you!
You're about to enter a battle against the Prince, Finn Balor.
No turning back now.
And his opponent.
The demon has awakened. Balor's rage has reached its apex and transformed him into the demon.
The demon turns Finn Balor from extraordinary to beyond extraordinary.
You know, Balor's strength, his speed, his skill, all grow to new levels when he transforms into the demon.
Yeah, when the demon takes over, Finn Balor is nearly invincible.
Superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person he'll be looking to convince tonight.
Well, I hope he isn't afraid of worms, because he's got to deal with the freaking Boogeyman.
Yeah, and if you think his entrance is unsettling, wait till you see him in the ring.
Boogeyman is as athletic as he is terrifying. And Corey, he's pretty darn terrifying.
Oh, stop!
Well-placed kick. He moves just in time. Finds the advantage after a string of moves. And Finn Balor connected nicely there.
Rocked his opponent.
Extraordinary offense from Balor.
A series of disabling maneuvers from Finn.
Boogeyman finally creates some more offense for himself.
Time now to get his energy up and crawl back into the fight.
There was some power behind that punch.
He ain't trying. He's got him down. Is this it?
And a kick out before even one there.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Bending on Boogeyman. Jumping double stomp. Put into the corner now.
Uh-oh.
In position. Look out. Here it comes.
Oh, almost through the turnbuckle.
In the cover.
It.
He can't let that discourage him. He's got to keep on the offensive.
Over the top rope. Oh, this is vicious.
There was no issue with that attack. Hey, sometimes desperate times call for desperate measures. Who are we to judge?
Dodge is out of the way.
Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Oh, please don't remind me, Corey.
Nicely done.
And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
And it looks like the Boogeyman got derailed.
Finn Balor sends it to the outside.
What a dive!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Oh,
a barricade.
And finds a counter.
Off the barricade.
He deflects it right back.
Well-targeted attack.
Flying.
flight, but a rough landing. Down he goes.
Lead the side. Jeez.
Oh, that well scouted.
Some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner.
Oh, yeah, they kept their focus and eked out the victory.
It was definitely the result of keeping their head in the game in this one.
Hey, they were just trying to keep them on their toes here.
And guess what? They did. So it looks like a win-win to me.
Yeah, more like a game plan backfiring, Corey. And that is cause for celebration.